Welcome back once again, guys. Here I have another small tiny module. Take a look close on it. You see, it is having a chip which is MC34063A, and on some electronic component selling platforms, it said it to be a step up converter module. It is used to stepping up the voltage when it is needed. So, we're going to test it. See, I have here pin headers. They will use a 3.7 voltage lithium ion battery. So guys, let me try to solder the pin header. Okay, now I have a pin header soldered beneath the module. You see it is labeled the, let's see clearly how it looks like. Below the pin header, you see that is soldered. It is indicated the pins. You see, you have the V in, ground, and then V out. So I'm going to hook it in the breadboard, because you see, like when I hook it up like this in the breadboard, try to hook it up like that. You see that here I have the V in, ground, then V out. So here these are like the testing pins I inserted, the pin headers for testing. Then let me try to supply it. Then V in with a plus 3 voltage, plus 3.5. Then ground with the negative of the battery. So this module makes a small noise. So let me try to bring the multimeter close to you. Then turn it off on. Then try to measure the voltage out from that module. So the V out is here. The V out is here. And then the ground is here. You see, we are reading like 37.8 voltage, but guys, this voltage are floating voltage. They don't perform the work. This module also is a fake. It can't make the job. See, like when I try to bring my load, the load the fan I used in the previous video. Let me pause a bit and bring the fan. Guys, remember we were having 37 voltage. Make this multimeter and then bring my fan. The yellow is a positive, then the green is a ground. So this, I have my fan there. So this should be the positive. The V out, the yellow is the positive. Let me try to bring the lead of my. Then I connect the positive and then the negative. Remember, we're having that 7.8 voltage, and my fan used to work on 24 voltage. This is a 24 voltage fan. And then instead of like running on that 38 voltage we were measuring before putting the fan on this module, instead of running on that voltage, you can hear that is like making a sound. It pretended to move, but it didn't move. You see, when I try to accelerate it, you see that the fan goes. So in the conclusion, this module said to step up the voltage, but all it gives is like a floating voltage. It can't perform the task which correspond to the description written on commercial website that said this module. Okay guys, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.